ship should go down without her captain.
He's locking phasers on us, sir.
The torpedoes. How much time, Lieutenant?
12 seconds, sir.
Crew of the Enterprise, prepare for imminent proximity detonation.
What's he talking about? What detonation?
The torpedoes. You're on the damn torpedoes.
Weapons have been knocked out.
Not bad, Commander.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Bones!
Bones!
Nurse!
I got you. Dr. Marcus.
Good to see you, Jim.
You helped Spock detonate those torpedoes.
Damn right I did.
He killed Khan's crew.
Spock's cold, but he's not that cold. I've got Khan's crew. 72 human popsicles. Safe and sound in their cryotubes.
Son of a bitch.
Sir, the central power grid is failing.
Switch to auxiliary power.
Auxiliary power failing, sir.
Commander, our ship's caught in Earth's gravity.
Can we stop?
I can't do anything.
Emergency lockdown!
I hope you don't get seasick.
Do you?
Yeah.
Lieutenant, sound evacuation all decks.
Aye, sir.
As acting captain, I order you to abandon this ship. I will remain behind and divert all power to life support and evacuation shuttle bays. I order you to abandon the ship!
All due respect, Commander, but we're not going anywhere.
Off this ship. One bloody day!
Gravity systems are failing. Hold on. Hold on.
There won't be time for evacuation if we don't get power to stabilize the damn ship!
Can we restore it?
Only from engineering. We have to get back to the warp core.
Jim! Scotty, we gotta get the power back on! Come on!
I got you, Captain!
Jacob!